Okay guys, I'm just going to show you how to make this sort of floating sandy block. So what's happened is the vines went underneath it and held it up against the closest block. So you want to get your vines like this, or there's other ways of doing this, but this is a really quick video, so. And then you put your vines like that, and then you've got like a floating sand block kind of thing. You can also do this in different scenarios. Goodbye. And thank you for watching.